almighty dollar. And Tiger Ali Singh's campaign against America began before the debut broadcast of Sunday Night Heat. So let me get this straight, Kevin. Tiger Ali Singh basically says that his culture is more refined, that Americans will do anything for money.
He says Americans have no morals. He says they have no character. And as we stated, Tiger Ali Singh feels Americans will do anything, and he means anything, for the almighty dollar.
Let's take you back now, folks, to this past Sunday's disgusting demonstration.
Abu. First and foremost, I'm going to give all you American peasants an opportunity to redeem yourself for the low-class lives that you lead. And that is by all of you standing up and bowing down to show me the respect that I deserve for being a proud member of Asian royalty. There's no limit for how low an American will go for the things that you most cherish and worship, and that is the U.S. dollar. Now, I want to show volunteers who want to make $300 cash today. And all you have to do is to come in the ring and get on all fours and eat dog food. Might I add, when I flew Abu from the motherland on my private jet, he told me that he had specially prepared a bowl of Asian curry dog food. So Abu, choose one of these American peasants to come and eat that dog food. You have done your bidding. Now go back. Come into the room. No. The American woman, come into the ring. You know, I heard that dog food is actually considered one of the main meals that you Americans eat. Considered a delicacy for your senior citizens. Is that right? It's a delicacy for your senior citizens to eat dog food. Now, get down on all fours and grovel before your highness and bon appetit.
So did a Tiger Ali Singh prove his point?
I think so. $400 worth of dog food. She got a healthy bite.
Would you do it for $400?
Nah, I don't know, but I'm sure there are a lot of people that would. I guess Tiger's just going to continue on this campaign.
We'll have to see. Tiger Ali Singh trying to prove a point. Americans will do anything for money.
Welcome back, everybody. I'll tell you what, it is a dog's world, and no pun intended. I wasn't talking about the girl eating dog food. I mean, I would never do anything like that. I'm here to talk about the hottest pay-per-view spectacular of the summer of 98 that will emanate from the sold-out Madison Square Garden, which happens to be the most famous arena in the world. Of course, I'm talking about when Stridex presents WWF SummerSlam.